next song is called Like a Bird. And I wrote it when I was walking on my way to do psychedelics in the Amazon jungle. And yeah, I think it just really opened me up. And I realized sometimes I have this protective wall inside me from past experiences. And I think sometimes it prevents me from real joy too. And just sort of letting my guard down is good. This is called Like a Bird.
Thank you. Thank you.